Haskins finds the open receiver. Johnnie Dixon with the first down catch to the 22-yard line. Haskins on play action looking for Dixon. He's got a step into the end zone. Touchdown! Nothing advantage as the senior Johnnie Dixon against the true freshman Avery Young. Yeah, the senior gets the better.
Haskins from the pocket swings it far side. It's Dixon who makes the catch. He's tackled after a 10-yard gain. Should be another first down across the 30.
Good talk.
Looking and finding it across the middle. That's the catch made by Johnnie Dixon. He had Victor going deep, took the underneath route.
Yeah, he's looked. He took a peek to his right, but it was taken away, so he comes right back. That's the best thing Haskins does for a young quarterback, is he thought about going downfield. Instead of waiting on it, immediately comes.
Haskins, protection again, finds Dixon at the 40. Dixon able to break one tackle, can't slip the teamer tackle at the 37-yard.
Of mind to realize that, and watch as he comes to his right, he realizes that he backs up a little bit in the pocket just enough to then throw an accurate football back across the field to Dixon for the touchdown. I mean, that was just big.
Out there quickly. Weber in running back now. Haskins underneath, and it's caught by Johnnie Dixon.
Mike Weber is the back. And they flip it in the flat. And Johnnie Dixon able to get about five. Willimakers rush four. So Haskins has time. And that's an easy pitch and catch as Johnnie Dixon grabs it, and it's a first down. Protection. There it is. There's the downfield shot. End zone touchdown, Johnnie Dixon.
From the 42-yard line, Haskins sets his feet. Time to throw, and a wide open Johnnie Dixon. Ohio State has the lead for the first time.
Runs with Terry McLaurin on the left side of your screen. Excuse me, McLaurin. It's going to be Johnnie Dixon running across wide open. Doesn't get much easier than that. Sometimes those wide open guys with a move around when they can throw it like they can.
They'll throw it on first down here into a tight window for Johnnie Dixon. Dedrick Young. Haskins lost it, able to get it back, and deliver a strike for a first down to Dixon.
Poised by Haskins, though, drops a perfect shotgun snag, picks it up, still keeps his eyes downfield, and finds his read. A lot of quarterbacks would get flustered and be typical.
Haskins steps into a throw, and sitting in the zone is Johnnie Dixon. He's got seven. Go back to the air here on second down. Dixon comes loose, dances his way for a first down.
Good call by the official.
So second and 10, Haskins back to pass, wide open, first down catch, Dixon. And then Dixon lowers the boom on the defender, but he had already stepped out at the 40-yard line. The touchback, fake, Haskins unloads, and a diving play! Dixon on the catch in Maryland territory.
Haskins sprinting out, sets up deep, over the middle!
Recognizing that Michigan blows the coverage. You got three Wolverines with their eyes in the backfield. They don't put their eyes.
Here's Haskins, sprints out of the pocket, throws on the move for the first down, and he has Johnnie Dixon. Dwayne Haskins guns it. Caught Dixon. And another first pass. Haskins to throw it this time. On second down. On Cooks. He's got a receiver. Dixon. And he is caught. Inside the 15. Haskins in trouble. Gets out of the pocket. Throws. Caught. Another touchdown. Four touchdowns and a pick.
Watch this movement in the pocket. He scoots up and then just patiently goes out to his right. Eyes downfield. Eyes downfield. Fire.